Okay, this is the second update before it gets dark. Evidently, it's already moving into Corpus Christi. They're getting ready to get popped. But we're still getting these bands. Wind's still blowing pretty hard. Straighten up for me. Oh, you can see the... See, the wind's blowing real nice. That wind's blowing those rails, boy, you can hear it. And there you go, Ronnie, so you won't be triggered. I'm holding it the right way this time. Whoa. I want the wind to pull the phone out my hand. As you can see, it's kind of clear right there where the bands are. But boy, that's like Corpus Christi area over there. See the water there. So far everything's okay. We're just getting a lot of wind and bands of rain. The water's still not up to the seawall yet, so we're good with that. The only thing I am really worried about is later on when the storm does start coming in, how much of it will come over that seawall. But evidently the city's not worried about it because they're not making people evacuate. Nobody's really leaving. Okay, I'm going to step off this edge now. Yeah, get off that edge, I don't know. This is my building. And it's been through a lot of hurricanes too, so I feel pretty safe here. I'm on the 9th floor, and there's 11 floors, and it's a pretty straight roof, so at least I have 2 floors if the roof goes before I start getting wet. I've never been in a high-rise building before during something like this, so I'm not quite sure what to do. Evidently, people have been rode this out before. Like I said, this hotel never has, right here in front of us. Let me see, can you see it? Yeah, right there. Never has it been to sustain any damage. Water damage, yeah, but as far as messed up, no. And there's people still in there and the lights are on, so it's good. Just giving y'all an update. Letting y'all know everything's okay. Let my son and my grandson know I'm okay. And all my friends know I'm okay. And if anything happens, it means it was my time. So So peace out, bitches.